Should pregnant women get the COVID-19 vaccine? Can a pregnant and breastfeeding woman get COVID vaccine? We as human beings have evolved a lot, but still today we are protective of our children as anyone was way, way back in the centuries. Likewise, we are as protective of our baby as if the baby is their favorite toy. Moving on, does this mean you will just have to look after the fetus inside you when thinking of getting a vaccine? No. Yes, keeping your baby safe in your womb is your first priority, but also keeping yourself healthy is as important. Hence today, we bring you such news where you won't have to rethink the decisions you make after finishing this article. So, let's get started. Can pregnant women get COVID injection? We speak with all sincerity when we say you can. However, make sure to be safe, because when you're pregnant, it is easier to catch the virus. In fact, pregnant women are asked to participate in the V-Safe pregnancy registry before taking the vaccine. According to CDC, a V-Safe pregnancy registry has been established to gather information on the health of pregnant people who have received a COVID-19 vaccine. Likewise, if people enrolled in the V-Safe report that they were pregnant at the time of vaccination or after vaccination, the registry staff might contact them to learn more. Participation is voluntary and participants may opt out at any time. Moving on, there have been many pregnant women who got the vaccine and shared their stories. Likewise, the woman told that they didn't suffer from any other side effects than the other normal people suffered. But you might have allergic factors, so it's suggested you once consult your doctors, as vaccine itself is good, but your allergy reactions makes it hard. In conclusion, COVID vaccines are perfectly safe for pregnant and breastfeeding women. However, it is personal choice, so it's up to you if you want to take it or let it be. Do you get your answers? Let us know down in the comments and subscribe for more such content daily. Thank you for joining us.